The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec. The more followers download our app, the more intel we get. It's the circle of life.
Ooh, and see if you can find some components to help us with our research.
Hipster Merchant!
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death!
Okay, I got this. So what now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye. We post ops to the DedSec app, and doing them helps us get followers. And followers are our Skrilla. Followers mean computers, which boosts our processing power, which lets us do bigger and badder ops.
Take it easy.
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Dakes?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcani just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection. And he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy. Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will. It's a lot of cash.
And maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for what?
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani?
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America? Yeah, why do you ask?
Guy's a huge Bobo Dakes fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this.
Marcus, Guys, the Cyber Driver trailer just dropped.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Hey, don't watch it without me.
Meet you at the Hacker's Wave.
I'm on my way.
Organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The councilor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the councilor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement, accused Councillor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.
Retro, feel like stealing some Prime 8 intel?
You got something for him? of ammo. He was over that way.
I saw him that way. Cover me!
Watch my back!
I'm in the open!
Over there! I know it!
Thank you.
BR. Aí, o Brasília. Brazilian.
Ah!